most about this new Seattle Police body camera policy is that it requires the camera to be on at the start of a 911 dispatch and stay on, and it requires officers tell people that they're being recorded, as well as get permission to record in private places. And then from a transparency perspective, it requires the officers to note the incident and whether or not redaction of the video would be required. This allows computer systems to auto-release videos, not requiring redaction.